For me, it was a long summer, but good. You know, I was able to gain more knowledge of how to run a bench and new systems, but also in the process of for the recruiting. I think me and Jake did a great job this past summer putting together this team. And, these 19 guys are what we're going to go with, and we'll see how it goes from week to week on that. I mean, they fit in perfectly. I think last season we had the guys that were willing to go out there and buy into the system. It was just, I need a little more hockey IQ. So you pick up a few guys like a Chavo, a Kletcha that's been around, right? Last year we had a lot of first-year players. But these second-year players now are playing like they're 5-6 year veterans in the league.
We have a lot of talent at forward, D-man, and goalie. So I think that helps a lot for him, his job too, because anyone can play anywhere. So yeah, that helps.
I'm pretty sure we're still underdogs a little bit, you know, second year team. The expectations from other teams, I guess, are not that high, but I feel like as long as the season will go, they'll see that we have a really good team and we'll surprise a lot of people. You know, hockey is a game of momentum. If you're on a good wave, like, you're going to keep winning. So the first couple of games are really important to win those games, get a good reputation, and then teams are going to start be scared to play you. So yeah, first couple of games are really important.
There's a little bit of angst this season, obviously. Definitely kind of gearing up and ready to go. It's been a long off season, but you know, I think what we have in the locker room, we have a good team, we have a good squad, and we know what we have, and we have a really good team. So for us, it's not so much kind of worrying about the opponent as it is more so just making sure that we have everything. We cross our T's and dot our I's on our end, because if we play the systems the way we're supposed to be playing them, and we play them hard and we play for each other, then I think it doesn't matter who we're up against or what they're bringing back. I think it's going to be a good game. We have a lot of skill. We got a lot of skill up front, and we got a lot of puck moving defensemen as well who like to get their feet up in the play. So we're gonna come fast. We're gonna come hard, and we're gonna try to bring a lot of offense to the game. So it should be a fast-paced game. It should be a pretty high scoring on one end, we hope, and there should be a lot of passion and energy.